805 cow is one of the top cows on this ranch. She's been a favorite since she was a young heifer. She was a heifer that's very competitive in the show ring. Just a real heavy muscle, deep-sided cow, very, very feminine. I've always said on 805, you can breed her to about anything. If you want to make a bull be popular, breed her to the 805 cow, because she's going to raise the top calf regardless what you breed her to. Her mother was a cow 827 over four that was a Register of Renown cow that produced, a lot of people don't know this, but she produced a bull, Mr. VH 612 over five, that was an international champion bull that was sold into Mexico. She's a cow that probably has an average on when you flush that cow, she'll give you 12 to 15 embryos nearly every time you flush her. She produced the national champion female last year, the 293 cow, that was about a 15-month-old heifer when she won there at the national show in Dallas. And then we flushed her again to the 259 bull, and we have an outstanding heifer out of that cow that's in the show string also. She was the reserve calf champion at the national show this past fall. So just a real, real top cow. Just goes back to our philosophy. Stacking those pedigrees for real top cow families. She'll be a cow that has great influence here on the ranch. She'll be in the top three cows on the ranch today.